Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Indian Scientific Mind. Today we are doing experiment of the lens and the mirror. So start the experiment.
Where is the object?
Beyond C.
Beyond
C.
Where you will get image?
Between F and C.
F and C. Wow, nice, you will get image. Clap. Position of object?
Beyond C.
Position of image?
Between F and C.
Type of image?
Inverted.
Nature of image?
Real.
Size of image?
Small.
Diminished. Okay?
Yes.
Now change the position of object. Okay. Now change the position of object. If you put object between F and C. Position of object?
Between F and C.
So position of image?
Beyond C.
Position of image?
Beyond C.
Nature of image?
Inverted. Real.
Okay. Nature of image?
Real.
Type of image?
Inverted.
Size of image?
Enlarged.
Size of image?
Enlarged.
Are you getting my point?
Yes.
Okay, now.
On C.
Position of object?
On C.
Position of image?
On C.
Type of image?
Same size.
Real. Inward.
Same size.
Real.
Nature of image?
Real.
Size of image?
Same size.
You can see. Same size you will get.
Yes.
Okay? I'm going to video. I'm going to play.
Then
play. Sir, next to me.
Okay, now.
10 minutes and 30
minutes. Usman mom's calling.
Okay. Now, at F. Position of image?
At infinity.
Infinity.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Nature of image?
Real.
Type of image?
Inverted.
Size of image?
Enlarged.
Magnified. Now, position of object?
Between
F and
P.
Now you will get image on the
screen.
No.
Mirror.
You will get
Online.
Image in the
lens.
Okay. You can see the image
on lens.
Behind
mirror.
Behind
same
mirror.
Set of the object. Same set of the object. You can see here. Okay. Are you getting my point?
Yes.
समझ में आया ना?
Yes.
Now,
मैं करते छोटू.
If you put object
F
at F, you will get image at
infinity.
Okay. If you put object at C, you will get image
at C.
If you put object beyond C, you will get image on?
Between F and C.
Materials required for the activity to find the image on the mirror on the screen. We have to take a paper. We have to make a margin. We have to name them P, F and C. P means
principle.
Pole. F means focus, and C means center of curvature. Now we have to take the V stand and we have to place the
convex mirror
on the V stand. Then we have to take
the
candle
in front of
mirror.
Lens.
Mirror.
Which mirror it is?
Convex.
It is a
convex mirror.
Okay. Now put the object in front of convex mirror. Okay. Now see the image on the screen. Can you put the image on the screen?
No.
Catch on the screen. Can you image catch on the screen?
No.
Because it is a convex mirror. Convex mirror will never give image on the screen. If you put object between F and P, even though you will not get. If you put object at F, even though you will not get. If you put object between F and C, even though you will not get. If you put on C,
we will not get any image.
Is in convex mirror, never you will get
image
of the
screen.
This is a diverging mirror.
But if you put object in front of mirror, in convex mirror, you will get image on the
screen. Sorry, mirror.
Mirror, in the
mirror.
Which mirror it is? Which image? Is it real or virtual?
Real.
Virtual.
It is virtual. Why it is called virtual?
Because it is a convex mirror, so the image is erect.
Image size is diminished. Image की size क्या है?
Diminished.
अब मैं आपको object को focus पे रख रहा हूँ. Image कहाँ आ रहा?
Hand screen.
तो कहाँ आ रहा image?
On mirror.
Beyond से रखो. कहाँ पर आ रहा image?
On convex mirror.
अच्छा, जितना भी दूर रखो, कितना भी करीब रखो, image की size क्या आ रही? देख के बोलो बच्चे.
Diminished.
क्या?
Diminished.
Inverted.
इट
मींस कॉन्वेक्स मिरर ऑलवेज गिव्स वर्चुअल एरेक्ट डिमिनिश्ड. एक बार पॉज करो. ओके, आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट?
यस.
अच्छा, एक बात बताओ, चलो बंद कर दो.